What is environmental studies? It is interdisciplinary, meaning it combines knowledge from multiple fields. Students will learn how to advocate for a more sustainable future for human and ecological systems. Courses in environmental studies provide training not only in the physical and social sciences, but also in writing, critical thinking, quantitative analysis, project and team management, and more. Our lower division introductory courses cover ecological, political, social, and economic aspects of environmental issues that have been impacted over time, and our upper division courses feature topics in environmental and systems management, which prepare students who strive to make a difference to apply previous knowledge in their current courses and into their future. We have four major options that allow students to make their education their own. The ENVS single major, the ENVS ecology and evolutionary biology combined major, the ENVS earth and planetary sciences combined major, and the ENVS economics combined major. With a combined major, students are applying underlying concepts of environmental studies to a related field, biology, earth sciences, economics, and are taking a set number of classes in both fields for an interdisciplinary education. We also offer concentrations in agroecology and sustainable food systems, geographic information systems, global environmental justice, and conservation science and policy, which students can add to the ENVS single major. This major is for students who are curious about and are interested in making a difference in environmental justice, conservation, habitat restoration, sustainable agriculture, environmental education, local and rural communities, environmental policy, transportation and planning, environmental mediation, biodiversity research, and many other areas. The Environmental Studies Department has an entire office dedicated to helping qualified students find placements with government and educational agencies, community organizations, and private firms. Students can pursue 2-unit or 5-unit internships throughout the academic year. This is a great way for students to gain hands-on, practical experience working in the field and learn how to be a professional in the workspace. Many of our more than 120 internships can be found on our available internships page. Students who are curious about a certain topic or field can take a deeper dive by working with a faculty member through faculty-directed, independent, or field-oriented research courses. This allows environmental studies students an opportunity to learn more about their specific academic career or personal interests, often while earning academic credit. Started by Ken Norris in 1973, Natural History Field Quarter is a 15-unit environmental studies class taught each spring quarter. While camping at UC's Natural Reserves, this class focuses on California natural history and land management. These students gain career skills relevant to field ecology, education, science illustration, writing, and environmental policy and management. You can learn more by going to our Natural History Field Quarter UCSC YouTube video. Environmental studies is one of the few majors that will allow students to finish with their bachelor's degree in 3 years. Students can finish in 3 years if students make their academic plan early and are committed to enrolling in summer session as needed. Some major benefits are significantly lower educational costs, the ability to begin pursuing a career or graduate school earlier. Some challenges are having to choose and qualify for a major earlier, having to enroll in summer session as needed, creating fewer opportunities for summer work, study abroad, and internships. Students can study abroad at any point of the year, including summer. Study abroad units will transfer from whichever UC program students enroll in. However, if students would like to use these abroad classes to satisfy major requirements, it is only an option for those pursuing our single major, allowing courses from abroad to satisfy up to 2 upper division ENVS courses. Come see us in advising or email envsadvi@ucsc.edu for more information. UCSC Environmental Studies graduates hold leadership positions as legislative and policy analysts, environmental lawyers, environmental managers, city and state planners, educators, restoration ecologists, organic farmers and agroecology specialists, conservation biologists, environmental engineers, museum curators, business consultants, and political advocates. In addition, many graduates go on to obtain professional, master's, or doctoral degrees at the nation's finest institutions. Students typically work with faculty, advising staff, and the Career Center to explore careers as they prepare for life after UCSC. The Environmental Studies major prepares students for meaningful engagement with the environmental challenges that face society. Our major offers a wide range of opportunities, both inside and outside of the classroom, for students to engage, learn, and grow. Please visit our website for more information or email envsadvi@ucsc.edu. Thank you for expressing interest in the Environmental Studies major.